Steph Curry injury update. Warriors coach Steve Kerr reveals superstars expected return. Golden State Warriors coach Steve Kerr revealed the date he expects injured point guard Steph Curry to return from a sprained left medial collateral ligament in his knee, and it sounds like he will miss the remainder of their Western Conference playoff series against the San Antonio Spurs. Tonight's broadcast team from U.S. Network TNT reported Kerr had informed them Steph would not return for another 3 weeks, meaning he would also miss the second round of the playoffs against the winner of the Portland Trail Blazers series against the New Orleans Pelicans. If the information is correct, it would appear consistent with a regular timeline for a return from the grade 2 MCL strain, around 6 weeks. Warriors teammate Kevin Durant was sidelined with the same injury last season and needed 6 weeks on the treatment table before returning to full health. After news of the timetable made its way onto social media site Reddit, fans were whipped into a frenzy with speculation. They probably don't want to rush him back and have him play at 80% in the later rounds like in 2016, read one comment. Another wrote, 3 weeks would be sometime during the second round. The Western Conference Finals don't begin until mid-May. He's getting re-evaluated on Saturday, so I don't know about that, added a third. Kerr hates questions about Steph's health, so not surprised he said that to avoid speculation about him coming back sooner. In Curry's absence last night, defending champions Golden State proved they possess enough weaponry to remain a deadly contender as Klay Thompson stepped up to score 31 points. The 28-year-old was 12-for-20 from the field and hit 5/8 from 3, while Kevin Durant also added 32 points to put the Warriors 2-0 up in the series over the Spurs. Spurs coach Greg Popovich further fueled speculation about a potential rift between the team and star man Kawhi Leonard after the game, making the pointed reference to LaMarcus Aldridge's durability over the course of the season. Elsewhere, Philadelphia 76ers center Joel Embiid reacted furiously to being left out of the team as the Miami Heat snatched a win on the road to level up the series at 1-1.